फिजिक्स, सेकेंड पीयूसी होम असाइनमेंट, टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रिक चार्जेस एंड फील्ड्स, सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स। गाइडेंस टू आवर स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन आल्सो ऑब्टेन द फॉलोइंग असाइनमेंट बाय ईमेल। फॉर दिस सेंड रिक्वेस्ट टू द फॉलोइंग ईमेल आईडी पेस कॉलेज smg@gmail.com। यू कैन आल्सो ऑब्टेन योर असाइनमेंट on WhatsApp. For this, contact us. How to write assignment? On the top of first page, write your name, register number given by the college. Next, write title of the chapter, electric charges and fields. Write exact and neat drawings wherever necessary. When to submit? You can submit your assignment by email, through WhatsApp. You can send your completed assignment on or before 28/6/2020 by hand through your parents only. Submit assignment on or before 30/6/2020. How to submit? You have three methods. Method one, take photos of your assignment and send it to the email ID given below, pacecollegesmg@gmail.com. Method two, send those pictures to the WhatsApp to the number obtained by us for respective faculty. Method 3. Staple your assignment papers together and send it to our office by hand only through your parents or guardian. Our address: PSPU College, Devra Chetnahalli, Honnolli Road, Shumaga, 577216. Arriving students to our college premises is strictly prohibited. For further information, contact our office through phone. Assignment questions are as follows. One mark questions. Short answer type in a word or in a sentence. First question, what do you mean by conservation of electric charge? Second question, what do you mean by quantization of electric charge? Third question, what is the SI unit of charge? What is the lowest value of charge a body can possess? Is the fourth question. Fifth question, how does the force between two charges change if dielectric is inserted between them? Sixth question, define SI unit of charge or define one coulomb. Seventh question, what is the SI unit of electric field? Eighth question, what is an electric dipole? Ninth question, define electric dipole moment. Two mark and three mark questions. Tenth, write any three properties of electric charges. 11th, state and explain Coulomb's law in electrostatics. Twelfth, write Coulomb's law in vector form and explain the terms. Thirteenth, mention the expression for electric field at a point due to a point charge in free space. Fourteenth question, write the properties of electric field lines. Fifteenth, draw the electric field lines for Q greater than 0, Q less than 0, system positive charges and dipole. Sixteenth question, find electric dipole moment and mention the expression for the dipole. Seventeenth, state and explain Gauss theorem in electrostatics. Eighteenth, obtain the expression for torque on a dipole placed in uniform electric field. Nineteenth, when does the torque on an electric dipole kept in uniform electric field is maximum and minimum? Twentieth question, obtain the expression for electric field at a point due to an infinite long straight uniformly charged wire. Twenty-first question, derive an expression for electric field at any point near the surface of a uniformly charged infinite plane sheet using Gauss law. 5 mark questions. Derive the expression for electric field at a point on the axial line of an electric dipole. Derive the expression for electric field at a point on the equatorial plane of an electric dipole. Obtain the expression for electric field at an outside point due to a uniformly charged spherical shell. 24 questions for your assignment.